I do, because guess what? I'm a YouTuber. Oh, you're a pure playmaker, huh? And a pure stretch four? Trash and trash.
They thought something was wrong. They checked the scene at the crime.
Send me an invite too, because I'm going to hop on like an hour.
1 month before this.
Oh, you're a shot creating post scorer, huh? Okay, I'm going to let you eat up, dog. Because, you know, a freaking pure stretch ain't going to have no defense, my guy.
He went to Russia, remarried, and settled down into a new life. Mac Desi
was
but the police thought it too odd that he just came back into consciousness.
Okay, sleepy TV.
Batter analysts.
Oh, that's what I need to do. I'm tripping, cuzzo.
Also, it is found that on the
night I need to do the inbound glitch. I'm tripping.
Found as part of their plan. According to police, Mac Desi and Elise lured Brown to their apartment to have sex with Elise. Brown tied Elise up, invaded the house, knocked him out, raped and killed Elise, and then he awoke from consciousness and shot the
intruder. Stop playing with me.
And he staged the crime scene, and he almost got away with it. But investigators found that Elise's sexual harassment and sexual assault claims were in fact fabricated. All the men Elise had accused of sex crimes in the video, sexual harassment, like she claimed in her video.
Five mysteries that have been solved.
I mean, if they've been solved, then I don't know, dude. Okay, I see you out there doing the glitch with me, brother.
How many people? How many views does this have? Not that many.
Eddie Mac Desi was arrested when he landed in the States, and in 2006 was convicted of the double murder of Elise Mac Desi.